It's Weenie Wade!
Tweenie Clock, where will it stop?
Just like a teapot, Fizz.
Yes. Well, shall I teach you the actions?
We know them already.
So do I, actually.
Well, I'll remind you. You put one hand on your hip like this, and the other hand goes up in the air. That's it, Jakey. Ready?
I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here's my handle, here's my spout. When the kettle's boiling, hear me.
Time for tea!
Tip me up and pour me out.
Oh, Judy, look, I'm a teapot.
Yes, Jake, so you are.
Oh, let's sing the song for Judy.
Everybody do the action.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here's my handle, here's my spout. When the kettle's boiling, hear me shout. Tip me up and pour me out.
Oh, very good.
Oh, what are we doing today, Judy?
Actually, I've got a surprise for us.
Oh, I like surprises.
Well, I went to visit my friends Janet and Sam, and they gave me a whole bag of toys.
New toys?
No, not new ones. Toys they've grown out of. They thought you might like to play with them.
Yeah. That was very kind.
Oh, toys are really great. Well, let's have a look then, Judy.
Well, they're in a big plastic shopping bag.
Right.
Oh, hang on. Where did I put it?
What colour is the bag, Judy?
I think it's checked, Bella. Oh, that's strange.
Oh, it's not here.
No.
Now, where was I when I last had it? Oh, no.
What?
Guess what I've done.
What?
I've left the bag on the bus.
Oh, Judy.
Oh, so you mean there's a bag of toys riding on the bus all by themselves?
Oh, I'm so forgetful.
Yes, you are, Judy.
I think I know how it happened. Max gave me a lift to Janet and Sam's house, but I had to get the bus back. First of all, I had to find the bus stop.
What's a bus stop?
It's the place where the bus stops.
Of course it is.
Well, that looks like my stop. Those are bus numbers. Only the buses with those numbers stop at this stop. Now, I'm looking for number 3. Oh, no. This isn't the right stop. So I walked down the road and there was another bus stop. Oh, perhaps this is the one. Yes, number 3. Great. I hope it's going the right way. Now I've just got to wait for my bus to come along.